Everybody's looking at my life. Feels like I got it all together. But nobody understands that it's all by your mercy. I'm so undeserving.
Somebody asking how I made it here. I wonder through the question, now I realize I've been racing through a line and it's been you all alone bringing me through it all.
Yet you still love me.
It is hard to believe that you think of me.
Hallelujah. some of the images that have been displayed on the screen. I mean, some of them are funny, but they're supposed to show how far God has brought us from the very beginning up until now. But the truth is, these images, the footage, they do not in any way explain how faithful God has been to us. God has been so good. Our lives have literally transformed right before our eyes. People look at us and we're like a wonder. And it is just of His love, because of His love and His grace and His mercy. And we are so grateful. That's why we have come here tonight. We're so grateful to the Lord for planting us in an amazing place like this. This is the handwork of the Lord. Indeed, His mercies endure forever, despite our faults, our shortcomings. We are so